Sorry guys, I had to get a video. I get a video and you were in the way for a sec. Oh my goodness, these kittens are so cute. No, so they know that the way they know that I'm here is when I put the hand sanitizer on, and I think the scent of it goes into the incubator, because every time I put hand sanitizer on, that's when they wake up. So when I first get in, I get the syringe ready. And whatever else I need. And then the last thing I do is put hand sanitizer on, and then that's when they wake up. So, watch out. Watch this. Okay, here we go. Hand sanitizer. Oh, what a big yawn. Oh, they're making liars out of me. I don't know, maybe they can't. Let me see this. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, the yawns. All right, kiddos. Gonna get the wheats. Let's do this. Okie dokie. Oh my gosh. I like don't want to wake them up. Okay, Howie is 5.7 ounces. Oh, we need babies. We need baby. They've been learning how to stand up a lot more, like when they're out here. See? Look at that. Okay, here we go. Next. And then E's. 6.4 ounces. Oh my goodness, you just sucked down 10 minutes. I mean, goodness, bud. You finished it all. Boop! You finished the whole thing. He wasn't eating very well all day. And then all of a sudden, he's on camera and he sucks down 10 minutes. I don't think you want any more. Let's just make sure. Oh my goodness, the purse. Yeah, you don't want to. The purse, the purse. Good job. Okay. Okay, Bree really wants to go. Bree is 5.4 ounces. Good job. Get some poops for me. If you're wondering, this is Bree's poop face. Good job. Good job. Your purse, little crackly purse. Look at her standing up. Okay. Amy AJ. AJ is 5.5 ounces. You just fell off. Now you're done. Yeah, they all have really small gains pretty much every day, but that's okay. They're really not the best eaters so far. They're not very consistent about eating a lot, but even if it's just small gains, that's fine. Take it. Nick is 5.4 ounces. Moving your head around a lot. Yeah, see, she doesn't want much at all. Everybody had a poop for me. This is Nick's poop stance. Wait for this one. Everybody. That's all for now. I'm gonna be next door in 10-15 minutes. I'm not going to stay long next door, though. I'm just going to give them refills on their food and give a bottle to Scribbles. And I'm not going to do weights. Unless, actually, I might. I think I'm going to have Tate come in with me next time.